Welcome to our National Symbol Show.
What's a symbol anyway?
A symbol is an object or an image that stands for something
or 25 feet long.
My favorite national symbol is the Washington Monument.
The Washington Monument is 555 feet tall.
The Washington Monument has 897 steps.
I think I've heard about something named Washington.
Well, of course you have. George Washington was our first president and an important leader to our country.
Called the Falls of All Countries.
Yeah, and my favorite national symbol is the Lincoln Memorial.
The Lincoln Memorial started being built on Abraham Lincoln's birthday, February 12th.
I think I've heard about someone named Lincoln.
Well, of course you have. Abraham Lincoln was our 16th president and an important leader to our country.